Welcome to Ramadan Reflections. During the blessed month of Ramadan, let us take a moment to contemplate the profound wisdom of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Hadith of the day. The Messenger of Allah, peace and blessings be upon him, said, "When one of you wakes up in the morning for fasting, then he should not use obscene language or behave foolishly. If anyone abuses him or fights with him, he should say twice, 'Indeed, I am fasting.'"